up, Lap?
Driver out of Las Vegas. This is Don Williams. Speed, so he's up around 85.
Jockeys, Driveline Qualified Automotive, Mr. Lutnick, Graphics Engineering Chevrolet, the driver out of Las Vegas is Don Williams, current point leader here at Las Vegas Speedway Park, and defending track champion. Outside, car number 10 in the Star Nursery, Aggressive Excavation, Matt Reynolds, Dick Cobb Racing, Hall High Performance, PA Trick Sign Chevrolet, the driver out of Las Vegas is Bob Lutz. Second row on the inside, the car number 12, Tophie Ness winner a little bit earlier tonight. Continuous Country KFM 102, Maxi Loop 2000. Rancho Vista Estate, Daisy Forum Station, Steve Construction, Dick Cobb Racing, Pontiac. Driver of the Fight of World Gold Fan, Jim Wolfenstein. And on the outside of him, the car number 18. Like 8 laps the distance. Have you ever heard, I said this earlier, thunder in the desert on a clear night? Here it is!
Donnie Williams! All right, everybody up on their feet. They want to see if they get right.
Butler. Fourth, the 18 of Mike Gray. Third, the car number 12 of Jim Wolfenstein. Second, the car number 6 of Don Williams. And the winner in the Pack Car 20. Thank you.
get sick in the car number six of Donnie Williams. And your winner, I believe this is three in a row. Let me look here.
Vegas, signature Lincoln Mercury Ford Probe. Driver out of Las Vegas, Chris Trickle. We're ready to go. The third is an epic, four laps in NASCAR. Sportsman Racing, up for turn number four. Here we go. William got the early advantage in turn one. Lifts a little bit. Ray quickly on the brake. In the 18, next year, walk the scene of the 12 and hit it down low. You'll pass on the green sack. Turn number nine off the pace over there in turn one. number three on the year, if not one since May 1st of 1993. And he finishes July with the victory. Put your hands together. Your NASCAR Sportsman winner tonight, current point leader, John Williams.
Rayleigh Quartz cleared the former Ohio auto worker of being not.
Right here is the general manager of Las Vegas Speedway Park, Bob Wills. With Eric Gates, John Blackburn, Kevin Dietz, and Matt Lutz behind him. Sponsored by Highland Las Vegas, Florida Highland, Red Oak State Farm Insurance, L707 North Dallas. Here's the line number three, Bobby Jahan, Rhode Island. Bobby Joe, Randy Hoplop, and Casey Jones.
Thank you. Get underneath him. What a nose job. Good God. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah. What a job. Ah. Backwards into the wall on a racetrack. It makes for a short night of racing. Bye, Donna. Thank you, Ewing Brothers.
Two laps completed out of the 6-lap dash.
Four to go. 6 laps. 6 laps. They're not racing it.
Thank you.
Yeah. coming out of turn two is one of the favorite drivers of all the sports history. For his lane driving, number 16, Jerry Pillsbury of Las Vegas, who is 92. By Star Carpet, ladies, quality.
Winner, by the way, earlier this year. But Terrier Air Conditioning, Pontiac Firebird, the driver out of Las Vegas. Come on, a big hand. which would be the car.
No, because it goes out somewhere else, right?
Champion. Looks like he's on his way to number two in the world. There he is! Put your hands together!
Thank you. Gunther. Third, the car number 12, the Jim Wolfenstein. Second, the car number 10, and a great drive, Bobby Luce.
Well, that ought to make up for a shell getting
broken. Man, I'm just checking something here. And unofficially, folks, Don Williams needed to finish four positions ahead of Mike Gray tonight after his second straight championship. And folks,
yeah,
he did it. So unofficially, the 1993 Cup champion with a rich lap. I don't know what was wrong with that. Put the motor on that.
Derek Spilsbury gets the 14 of Ralph Thornburg. Fourth, the car number 88, Donna Gunther. Third, the car number 12, Jim Wolfenstein. Second, the car number 10, and a great drive, Bobby Lutz. Man, I'm just checking something here.
Stop filming us, you bozo.
Unofficially, folks, Don Williams needing to finish four positions ahead of Mike Ray tonight to capture his second straight championship. And folks, he did it. So unofficially, the 1993 Cup champion with a race left. You know what can happen with wins and all that. And tonight's main event winner, Don Williams.
He's got the flag high in the air. He's going to make the big wide turn. He's talking.
show this off to his fans. Here he comes. Put your hands together, your NASCAR champion for 1993, winner of the Heat Race tonight, Donnie Williams.
I think it's Bob Luce. Take a row on the inside. Car number 14, that's machine for sale, by the way. 200 mile per hour screen printing and Vegas Machine Chevrolet Lumina out of Mountain Springs, Nevada, Ralph Thorfer. Outside in the second row, the car number 17, I should say. We're glad to have him back with us. The Nitro Construction Associates, Woodward Construction, Draft Rig Chevrolet. Driver out of Las Vegas, and new look, new color scheme for him. That's Jeff Perkins. Then in the third row, the inside number, the Roman Thunder Car Stereo, Las Vegas Corvette Association.
Go ahead.
November 6th, along with about four or five dozen other guys from the west. It's a 25-yard